Governor Seyi Makinde of Oyo State has inaugurated the remodeling of Lekan Salami Sport Complex Adama Singbang in Ibadan. Makinde at the inauguration said his administration's decision to remodel the sport complex was informed by the need to attract investment to the state.
So in Oyo State, we cannot attract investors without the right infrastructure. If you are telling people to leave wherever they are and come here, we should be able to give them what they are benefiting where they are, or even more. And if we keep saying Oyo State is ready for business, but without the right infrastructure in place, they will only tell us that, they like our policies, but they want to see better facilities. We must double our efforts to put the infrastructure in place that will support the growth of IGR in the state. I hear some people, you know, say, we should slow down. Well, I'm here to tell you and to tell them that this is not the time to even think of slowing down. This administration is here to grow Oyo State and to make sure everyone in our beloved state feels the real dividends of democracy. The total contract sum for the remodeling of the Lekan Salami Sports Complex is 5,580,1,151 naira 62 kobo. And this project will be funded using the Alternate Project Funding Approach, APFA. The contractor will use his own money to fund the project, and then we will repay over 29 months. Well, the contractors, Messrs. Peculiar Ultimate Concerns Limited, have given us the assurance that the project will be completed, it said here, in 12 months. I had within 18 months written. So by God's grace, in the next 12 months, if coronavirus is still with us, it will be on its way out. And we'll have the opportunity to sit here in this stadium, fully remodel and watch our team, the 3SC, beat opponents live. And that means matching our policies with action. We already told them there will be no multiple taxations and that we will not wake up and impose random taxes on them. They can see that this is true. We have also promised that they will not spend hours in traffic. We're keeping our promise by investing in road construction and rehabilitation. We also have to match the tourism and recreational facilities that they have in other places.
For his part, Mr. Adeleke Olarewaju, representative of the contractor handling the project, promised to complete and deliver quality project within 12 months.
This is the product of the economic ingenuity and political sagacity of His Excellency the Governor. A public-private partnership arrangement that does not strain the finance of the state and has no negative credit rating. An arrangement that pushes the project risk to the contractor. A good attempt at eating one's cake and at the same time having it.